kanyise shoka tukwe abana bashome kumukazi muguru cyane.
These have been undergoing a 3 days long training with the aim of changing their mindset about wildlife and alternative source of income. The program was handled by Uganda Wildlife Authority, and these assured them of sources of fighting poverty.
These animals are ours, and we manage them on your behalf. So, the people who are most affected to us are key stakeholders.
During the training, they were taught how to add value to honey, harvesting, and doing activities around national parks which are profitable.
They can take the honey to the market and buy something from their honey. With that, they will stop going to the park so that they get wild meat for selling.
We are going to have a total free community of the poachers who have been hindering the progress of the national parks in Uganda.
UNDP, through Uganda Wildlife Authority, donated beehives and other equipment to the reformed poachers.
Kwa sobo geiga, jenda uyonjere ahamutiro kogochi, ugeiga hari ukanyisesha.
People who have been also doing beekeeping. So it's one group of 40 people. They are the ones that have trained and concluded their training.
He included all the groups, both men and female, that are involved in the economic activities. I thank UWA for this initiative.
Reformed poachers hailed Uganda Wildlife Authority and UNDP for the support rendered to them, saying it will improve on their livelihood.
Story by Anthony Atwine for the news.